Okay, and we'll just... Okay, so could you first of all say who you are? Could you first of all say... Oh, sorry, could you say who you are, first of all? And what is your connection to this work?
This particular set of works in teachers' galleries called Dissentients. The exhibition is exploring the projection into the future of a time when digital technology is pervaded all aspects of daily life, all our intimate routines in which we act out in the world and in the city. And but it's taking more of a dystopic, disturbing look in that future.
Could you explain this piece here first?
This particular work is called Interrupted. It's actually a combination of two works. We have here the dining room set, which is a result of some collaborative work I do with Deborah Reinhardt and Alex Jung, where they are digital architects that generate these kinds of new species of form, and we add in some kinetic behaviours to it. So it's created a set that has ruptures in it. And within this set, there's another work called Attention to Scarce Resources. It's a live performance work. They did a party of people, but they all have electromuscle shock electrodes in their bodies. So there's a kind of program that causes a voluntary movement, so it becomes more disruptive as the dinner goes on. So the work is sort of examining a lack of agency in this very digitized world.
Okay, that's fantastic. Should we move on to the next part?